search for settings and click on settings. You can see the system settings by default. Click on rename. Type a PC name and go to next. Method 2. Open run. Type sysdm.cpl. Click on send. You can see the option to change your PC name.